Hey, Grace Point Naz, this is Pastor AJ here, and I wanted to talk to you today about some developments regarding our children's ministry here at Grace Point. As many of you know, a few weeks ago, we had to say goodbye to our children's director, in fact, co-director, Debbie Samples, as she left to be with the Lord, her Savior, and she was an amazing servant here at Grace Point. And so many have asked the appropriate questions and obvious questions of, what do we do now? Well, I want you to know and assure you that your pastor is working on it. I am in prayer as we consider a very special person moving forward. I've been in discussion with Cord and have asked him what he felt as far as a continuation of ministry and children's ministry, and he has made it very clear that while he would love to still help out with children's ministry and be a part of Wednesday night programming and Sunday morning programming, in reality, he feels that he needs to step back as far as a leadership position and let someone else take the reins. So with that being said, in these various ministries that are part of the functioning ministry of children's ministry here at Grace Point Nazarene, we understand that there are many moving parts, and so we are going to put leaders in charge of those moving parts, and in fact, leadership teams in charge of those moving parts as a temporary solution, as I prayerfully consider what the Father is saying to me for us as we move forward. Again, just keep your pastoral staff in prayer as we consider really, you know, spiritual wisdom and trying to seek the person that God wants for us. Again, as we heard on Sunday, it's not just about doing good things. It's about doing God things. And God things will move us forward in the direction that the Father wants us to go. That's being in the center of the will of God. And that's what we want here at Grace Point Nazarene. Also in the days ahead, would you join with me as we lift up Cord and the family, as we continue to just encourage them, sending them letters and cards, letting them know that we have not forgotten about them, that they are loved, they are cared for, we are praying for them as well. Grace Point Nazarene, we serve a God that is all about doing greater things in our future. And I believe that God is about that work right now as we consider our children's ministry moving forward. This is a very important ministry for us here at Grace Point. And so we are very intentional about making sure that we do things not just well, but again, in the center of the will of God. Lastly, I want to encourage you with the words from Proverbs 3, 5 through 6 that says, trust in the Lord with all of your heart. In all of your ways, acknowledge Him. That means to seek His will, and He will direct your paths. Now, that is a caravan verse that many of us have learned in our past with caravans, or maybe you're hearing it for the first time. Either way, these words hold extreme weight and value. And it's important for us to understand that we need to trust in the God who owns this ministry, who this church belongs to, who we belong to, this God that will move us into our future. He is a good Father, and so we continue to trust in this God that loves us so very much. Well, I pray that you are encouraged. I pray that you understand that you can come to me with any questions that you might have or any concerns as well. We would love to share with you and to let you know what God is saying to our hearts. But in the meantime, again, just join me in prayer, and we trust in our God, and we believe that God is on the move here in Albany and its greater mission field. We love you so very much, and on behalf of our pastoral staff, I want you to know we are praying for you, and we consider it an honor and a privilege to be called your pastors. Take care, and God bless. Bye-bye.